4:44 p.m. Monday.
Noel, it's JX here. Are you something or are you something? I can't fucking believe it. 30 years in the wilderness and JX is finally making his comeback. Would you say that name was Slam Dance? Butch Cassidy and the Slam Dance Kid. I love that film. Do me a favor. Send my deepest thanks to Robert Redford for inviting me. I'm glad Hollywood finally recognized my achievements after all these years. Give me your address. I'm feeling nice today. You want some cigars? I don't think you smoke. Start smoking. It's good for the digestion.
Message 2.
Noel, you getting a meeting with Redford? I know he's a busy man and all, but I got the perfect script for my comeback picture. He probably doesn't remember me, but tell me it would mean a lot to me if I could see him. Let me know. Give me a call.
Message 3.
Lawrence, I faxed the contract. Did you get it? I haven't heard back from you in a while. Remember, the contract explicitly states that the champagne in the presidential suite should be ice, not chill. Make sure they don't fuck that up. I'm sure with 4-star films, that means 4-star treatment. Got it? Lawrence, where the fuck have you been? Where are my plane tickets? Where's my hotel room? Did you set that meeting with Redford? You gotta start getting things organized. Don't disappoint me on this, kid. Listen, you cocksucker. What is this fucking festival? Who are these guys? Your website looks like shit. I tell you, hold out for Khan. Don't undersell my films, you dumb Ivy League prick. Hey. Asshole. My personal assistant just told me these pikers won't even buy me a plane ticket. He tells me they won't even spend for a room at the Motel 6 in Heber City. Don't fuck me, Lawrence. Don't make a fuck out of me. You think I'm gonna stand for this? Well, guess what? I'm buying my own ticket, first class, MGM Grand. I'm buying my own fucking room at the Motel 6, and I'm coming to that show of yours. Two of us are coming to Park City, but only one of us is leaving. Capisce? Still giving me the silent treatment, eh? You wanna know what I'm doing? I'm hitting the gym every day. Jumping rope, punching the bag, using my flab in the steam room. I haven't felt this good in years. This is gonna be a one-mile KO. I can't wait for that show. When I come on that stage, I'm gonna be perfectly capable of kicking the shit out of you. I was a mean motherfucker before you were born, and I still am. Could have an ambulance waiting outside on Main Street. Just try me, pal. Just fucking try me.